Today we're going to demonstrate how Content Manager 10 can be used to create and collaborate on content. Suppose I'm an HR employee and I've been tasked with updating our HR policies. I can see that we've got a few outdated policies in here. The first thing that I'm going to want to do is to add a new policy to the system. So I'm going to select to add that document into my HR policies folder. I simply need to drag and drop the new 2021 policy. All metadata will be automatically saved, and I will add this to my system. Now that I've added the new policy, I also want to edit the existing 2010 policy. I need to collaborate with other users for this. If I look at the policy here, I can see how it presents. But if I click on checkout to OneDrive, I'll be able to collaborate on this with other users. Here in OneDrive, I'm now able to edit the document and share with other users. I'm going to send this to Reddy, who works for our legal department, and I'm going to ask for his assistance in reviewing the document. Once I send this, Reddy will have temporary access to this document until it is checked back into Content Manager. I can then edit this document, so can Reddy. We can collaborate together as multiple users in real time using that functionality from OneDrive. So I'm going to put in a new legal clause. Reddy will come in, he will do his edits, and this will automatically get saved as we're working on the document. I can also see properties from the document that belong to Content Manager. For example, I can see that I've checked this out. If I want to see more properties than this, I can add them. So for example, if I'm interested in audit events that have taken place on this document, I can add those and view them. I also might want a bit of context on the document I'm working on. I can get that from the Content Manager add-in as well. For example, it can show me other policies that are in the same HR category. I might select the new 2021 policy that I've uploaded, and I may want to relate this to the policy that I'm currently modifying. I can do this by clicking Add Relationship and relating the documents together. Now, if I look for related documents, for example, I will see that new policy. Going back into Content Manager, I can now check these changes in as a new revision, or I could discard any modifications made. If I choose to now select the document, I can view our new changes and any revisions to this document.